Here's Danny, and this is why I think 64 Man Operations is one of the most overrated game modes ever. Yes or no, it is probably also one of the most popular new game modes in any Battlefield ever, but I don't really think 64 Man is a good fit for it. Why? Because currently Operations is 64 monkeys fighting over a small part of the map, usually while being farmed by vehicles and snipers looking straight at each other. Tactics go straight out of the window because of its huge player count. Well, besides throwing smokes, I guess. And it doesn't really result in fun and enjoyable gameplay, in my opinion. 40 Man Operations was okay, however, so I actually hope DICE replaces 64 Man Ops with 40 Man Operations again. This video is a reaction on the comments over at Mr. ProResti's recent single map operations video. That's all I've got for today. This is Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.